Hello, everyone. My name is Ann Wheeler. I'm a professor in the mathematics department here at Texas Woman's University. And I would like to share with you all about the use of accessibility checkers with Google Docs and Google Slides. These accessibility checker features can help make your work more accessible for anyone who needs to use a screen reader to read your work. Let's first begin with a Google Doc. What I show you with Google Docs works similarly with Google Slides. I have already created a sample Google Doc here that includes some common text features such as a picture. Now, to be able to actually do the accessibility checker, we will need to go ahead and install an add-on for Google Docs. In this Google Doc that I have here, all I need to do is at the top, I click on add-on. And as you can see here, there's a Get Add-ons button, which I can also click. And then at the top here where it says search apps, I can type in the word accessibility or to start trying to type it. And you will see that one of my choices is the accessibility checker for Docs. And I click on it. And I will see that I have one choice by Lovely API. And so I will click on this and install. I need to go ahead and sign in and allow it. And now it has been installed. I'll close those windows. I also added one accessibility checker for Google Slides. It works in a very similar manner to what we just saw. Now, once I've created my document, which you can see here that I have, I want to go ahead and click on that accessibility checker for Docs link and click on check doc. So I'm going to click on my add-on accessibility checker for Docs and then check doc. And as you can see, it doesn't take a very long time for it to do it, but once you have done so, you will see that the checker searches for certain key features of your document, such as language, title, high contrast text, and alt text. Green smiley faces are good, whereas red frowny faces are not. So let's see how we can improve this document. The first issue is the title. As you can see from the top left, is that this is an untitled document. So up here, it just says untitled. So we just need to give it a title in this upper left. Let's call this document functions, because that's what we're talking about. We can do a quick check for accessibility and see that we have fixed that issue. Go to add-ons, accessibility checker for docs, check doc. And you can see that we're okay now. Next, we see that we have an issue about high contrast text. You can see that the gray text is difficult to read on the white background. See up here, I don't even know if you can see that. So I just need to change that color to maybe black. I will do another accessibility check and see that the issue has been now resolved. So now you can see that I have this green smiley face. Lastly, let's focus on the images have alt text issue, my last red frowny face. If alt text is not included with an image, the picture would just be read as image. So we need to fix that problem. So if you notice in the picture I have here of this function, basically you can right click on the picture and then type in a description. So I right click and go down to alt text. And then I need to write some sort of description about this picture and give it a title. Try to be descriptive because whatever you type is the only description the reader will have for that image. For this picture, I could type a picture of a line, but a more descriptive text would be a picture of the function y equals x plus 1 on a coordinate plane. Again, if we check, we can see that I have resolved that issue. So let's go ahead and do so. There we go. Even though this accessibility checker is helpful for catching some screen reader concerns, it does not catch all of them. For example, tables should always have a header row, header column, or both, and this table does not. So I would need to go back and insert a heading for each column. So like here, I could write at the create another row with actual headers for those. And that would be very helpful for people that are using a screen reader or even for anyone to be able to read this document. So similar to the Google Doc work I just shared, I can go to Google Slides and check the accessibility of my work there as well. So if I go over to do a separate document, if I want to go to Google. So here's an example of a Google slide that I have. And very similar to before, I can check the accessibility of this work. Here's a sample Google slide, and I'll go to add-ons, accessibility checker for slides, and check accessibility. I have already done the download of the accessibility checker like we did for the Google Doc. I can see that the tool checks for similar issues as the Google Doc one, with faces telling me how well I've done. Here, it checks for problems such as slides have language, titles, high contrast text, charts have alt text, and images have alt text. I can go through the slides like I did for the Google Doc and fix each of the issues. Once I think I've fixed them, I can do a quick check like before. So you can kind of see on this one, the only main issue I have is that the images need to have alt text. So I need to go and do like I did in the Google Doc as well to fix that issue. Then I can check for accessibility to see if I have fixed it. I can even press right here if I don't want to go and check like I had done previously. I hope this quick look at accessibility checks in Google Docs and Slides was helpful for you. Have a great day.